Have you ever imagined what the world would look like without plastic? Would the oceans be bluer, the forests more lush, or would our planet undergo radical transformation? Let's explore this intriguing hypothesis. Objectively speaking, the introduction of plastic can be considered one of the most important human inventions. Thanks to plastic and plastic products, our lives have become easier. However, we have become overly dependent on plastic. In fact, the clothes we wear are mostly made from synthetic fibers containing plastic components, as natural fibers are limited. Electronics such as mobile phones, computers, and televisions are manufactured with insulating plastic. Filtered water and soft drinks come in plastic bottles. 95% of detergents, laundry detergents, and household cleaners are packaged in plastic bottles or bags. Even items such as fishing lines, nets, diapers, and baby wipes contain microplastics as the main ingredient. Even disposable items such as milk teacups, coffee cups, snack boxes, and straws are all made of plastic. But the numbers show that plastic waste has spiraled out of control, according to WHO statistics. Since the 1950s, the world has produced 8.3 billion tons of plastic, of which 6.3 billion tons are plastic waste. On average, about 300 million tons of waste are dumped into the environment each year, and 8 million tons of waste are dumped into the sea. More than 70% of total plastic waste is dumped in landfills or disposed of directly into the natural environment. According to statistical data from 30 countries, there are 1.2 billion tons of waste concentrated in urban areas, from 118 billion tons of non-hazardous industrial and 150 million tons of hazardous waste. In 2010, the oceans suffered approximately 8 million tons of plastic waste. From now until 2025, the amount of plastic waste in the ocean could reach 155 million tons. More than 800 marine species are directly affected by plastic waste, not including the consequences for human health. The Ocean Conservancy predicts that by 2025, there will be 1 ton of marine waste for every 3 tons of fish. Research by Deloitte shows that up to 1 million seabirds and 100,000 sea turtles and mammals die every year from ingesting plastic or becoming trapped in floating plastic waste in the ocean. Due to the consequences and future risks caused by plastic waste, many of us believe that no more plastic is the best solution. However, the outcome may not be what we expect. Plastic is not biodegradable and takes hundreds or even thousands of years to decompose. If the world were free of plastic, soil and water pollution would be greatly reduced. However, plastic is a cheap, flexible, and water-resistant material, which makes it difficult to replace in human life. In theory, we could use paper and glass to replace plastic. However, this would come with its own set of effects. The production cost of glass and paper would be much higher, and using paper alone would result in an environmental disaster because trees would be overexploited. Unless a completely new technology for producing paper is developed, which does not come from wood, it would have the same consequences as plastic. In particular, the electronics industry would be heavily impacted. Plastic is used in almost every device, and without it, these items would either not exist or be produced at incredibly high costs. While achieving a plastic-free future may not be feasible immediately, we can still be environmentally conscious by reducing our use of single-use plastic. Instead, opt for products like cloth bags, porcelain cups, and glass containers. Additionally, there are efforts being made to find alternatives to plastic that are more environmentally friendly. Biodegradable plastics made from natural materials such as corn starch and vegetable oil have been developed, and some companies are exploring the use of materials like bamboo and mushroom-based mycelium as sustainable replacements for plastic. Furthermore, recycling programs have become more widespread, allowing plastic waste to be repurposed into new products instead of being dumped in landfills or oceans. Governments and organizations around the world are also implementing policies and initiatives to reduce plastic usage and promote sustainable practices. In conclusion, while a world without plastic may seem ideal in terms of reducing pollution and protecting the environment, it is not a practical or realistic goal to achieve overnight. Instead, we should focus on minimizing our plastic usage and exploring alternative materials while also promoting recycling and sustainable practices. By taking small steps towards a more environmentally friendly future, we can make a positive impact on our planet.